Well, I actually shut my eyes then. Getting caught up on that mud at the front there.